Kormidi TV ni Stonebwoy ni mo ni Davido aya ochesa kesefu adi kan leke nyo no system ni bonu ochesa fe no bo adi a clear road no the Friday Ghana we should respect over drop is anyo no Friday officially na Stone wa ya adi bi emra Davido ba Ghana omo ye nyo ni nyina wie no after a hard day's work no omo ko club ko chile kakra na Davido wo banga bi anyo na title the fame. And you may do be a view always a para for me. Stonebwoy, I should have posted his partner on the video, the children. And almost say, oh, Momo Licky is a dino. Guys, no, my imagines on the first street on the Stonebwoy or highway, and so on. And you know, so it all para them my mind. You have ready work as a four cancer. One God, Yaron Zongo, I be mafia, pepper and be the shito, and watch us a para for me. So Stone is telling those guys that it will para them. He is not giving up. He is the living stone. Or say you can leak the song, but you've forgotten that you've not leaked the video. So Stone is saying that this Friday he's dropping the song plus the video. Because spiritually, physically, the road has been cleared for him to drop that song. So they should expect fireworks from him. The journey has not been easy for Stonebwoy in this year 2020. Problems here and there. But Stone is saying that when they come 1,000 times, he is ready to challenge them 1,000 times. If they lick it 10 times, he will drop 10 times. That this song, this December, Ghana, we should expect that there's a banger from him. We should expect that this is going to be a Christmas popping song in Ghana. Stone is saying that them go para, those guys. They go para on the way. They go para for him. The Olumare hitmaker. Unkulenu hitmaker. One God. Yaron Zongo. Aibu Mafia. Peperem. Bire Shito. Stonebwoy. The Ashama Ninja. Stone is saying that he is strong like a living stone. This is Code Megative. You can always follow me on Facebook. The name is Code Megative. On YouTube is Code Megative. On Instagram is Code.Mickey. On Twitter is Code_Mickey. I always present the news the way I encountered it. Thank you.